Welcome to EBITDA Studio. My name is Elizabeth. If you've tried chain piecing, I'm sure that you've ended up with this little banner of chain pieces. This is really an efficient way to sew them together. It saves time and thread, but cutting them apart with scissors can be really time consuming. And if you have a lot, you can even get a cramp in your hand. There is a product you can purchase to make separating these easier. But I'm going to show you a way to do this with something that you already have in your sewing room. All you need is a spool of thread and a seam ripper. Take the seam ripper, put it in the spool of thread. You might have to try a couple combinations to get one that will sit in there nicely. And once you have that, you can just easily use that to break the chains apart. For more quick tips about quilting, pujagi, and embroidery, check out ebitdastudio.com or follow me on social media.